An exhausted, desperate dog trapped in a deep canal and unable to climb out did the only thing it could do to save its life.
It's a story that might remind you of Lassie, the uncannily smart canine from 60s TV. WESH News' Dan Billow was there in Cocoa Beach when help arrived.
In the weeds and half submerged on a Cocoa Beach canal bank, the dog barked for its life. A city parks worker heard the sound.
The people that walked by said they had heard him bark about 3 hours.
Police officers tried to coax the dog out and tried to grab it, but the frightened, desperate pooch wouldn't let them come near. It was clinging to a slippery plastic pipe, the only way to keep its head above water. Quite a few backyards back right up to this canal, but in every case, there's a sheer concrete face on the edge. The dog didn't have a chance to get out by itself. The fire department arrived with a ladder, but an attempt to get the dog to climb up the ladder failed. She's a smart dog, but that was a little too much to ask. Finally, a firefighter used a rope and managed to lasso the exhausted dog. Using the ladder and the rope, they got her out.
Hey, buddy.
Come on, pup.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, buddy.
We picked the ladder right up. And on the ladder.
There we go. There we go. Is he stuck at last?
Hey, let's take you back.
The dog had used the only means available, barking, and barking for hours, to save its life. Police officers took her in the back of a patrol car to meet with animal services officers who hope the owner will claim her at the shelter. In Cocoa Beach, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
She's happy.